stop moving in with men without getting a ring on your finger if you want marriage, if marriage is something that you want with a man. And so it's the old saying, why buy the cow if you can get the milk for free? And if you want to get a ring on your finger one day, you need to make sure that you're getting your needs met before you're giving him all of his needs as well. You want to get both of your needs met together. And so my suggestion is that you never move in with a guy unless he puts a ring on your finger, if marriage is something that you absolutely want down the road. Because what'll end up happening is he'll start getting complacent because he and start getting lazy because he's getting all of his needs met. He's got his girl. He's got everything that he wants. And it's like, oh, why do we need to move to marriage? Why do we need that thing, right? And if this is something that you need, which it tends to be a lot of times something that women end up wanting and needing more than men a lot of times. Sometimes it's the other way around, depending on the situation and depending on how you've done things up to this point. It's really easy for it to be something that you both really want if you're doing things right up to this point and you've created kind of a really powerful relationship with him. But my suggestion is that you don't move in with a guy unless you're getting a ring. And it also tells you a lot about him. It tells you a lot about how he feels about you and how things are going and his character and all kinds of stuff like that. Remember, we're about empowerment here. We're about empowering you to the best of our ability so that you can get what it is that you want in your relationship.